Hello, it's Monday morning and inspiration is nowhere to be seen as usual, so I've decided to try and fish out a few sounds with Waldorf Microwave XT routed through my favorite pedal, the fabulous Strymon Timeline, and hopefully fish out a few textures, a few ideas that will kickstart the work I've got to do later today. I sincerely hope so. We shall see.
So let's start with a sound inadequately named Big Balls. Sounds like a good candidate for an arpeggiator. And now let's see what amazing stuff the timeline brings in. The naked sound, the lo-fi presets on this thing are absolutely amazing, and so is everything else. I'm not using any compression, EQ, reverb. It's just the Waldorf going straight into the timeline and into the preamp. This before. And another thing that doesn't sound familiar at all. Enough of that. Let's find another sound. The mix setting on the timeline is back to zero, so the sound is now just the same. These trails are so hypnotic, I don't even know if it's still Monday anymore. Just the Waldorf sound again, with no timeline. Nah, no one can use that anymore. Thank you.
I'm not going to do that.